Build systems will still be needed. Yeah, no, they won't. Will you re-implement building, installing, packaging, and other config for every pro? Okay, so first of all, you're making a lot of assumptions about how sucky software development has to be. Secondly, it's called a fucking function that you call, just like everything else. Like, why does all this stuff have to be like separate tools installed on your operating system that all go out of date and shit? Like, those separate tools, they're just running code. That code is just functions. Why don't you just call those functions yourself and do them? Like, there's nothing, we don't have to make these things.